Idi Amin was a larger-than-life character who ruled Uganda with an iron fist in the 1970s. He was known for his outlandish behavior, including declaring himself Lord of all the beasts of the earth and fishes of the sea, and claiming to be a cannibal. Amin's regime was characterized by corruption, brutality, and human rights abuses, and an estimated 300,000 people were killed during his time in power. However, Amin was also known for his charisma and humor, and was a popular figure in Uganda in the early years of his rule. His downfall came when he invaded neighboring Tanzania, leading to a swift and decisive military response that ended his reign of terror.